that both it should be focused on both short term as well as long term. For short term, unwanted products which are not selling should be stopped temporarily in order to reduce the cost. And long term planning should include improving business model. Means, like in a writer of a millionaire mindset, it says that whenever, suppose for example, 100 rupees comes to you, it should be divided into TWCGO. Means there is a provision for tax, whatever tax you are compulsorily required to pay. Then invest in wealth. See charity. See, charity is equally important. Now we have seen that 1500 crores rupees have been donated by Tata. After this COVID period is over, then people will, even the better products are available or equally good products are available, then they will be buying only Tata products, because they, whenever there is a calamity or a problem to the country, Tata stands. Then TWCGO, G for general and O for operational costs. If all these things are taken care and there is a proper apportionment for the contingent funds, in case of fund, if...